Oh, big old
stinky. I didn't see it. Oh, you guys didn't see it. Sorry, I leaked. Bruh.
Excuse me. Yeah, listen. So, I ran into Uno today, and he told me they hit it today, and he got a green dongle.
Nah, he's probably lying.
You think so? I explained to him. I said, listen, you can get duplicates now. He said, yeah, I know. I was like, we could trade you a red. For the green, and in return, we'll give you a little sneak peek on whatever the fuck's next. You think he's bullshit?
Can you pry him really hard? I mean, listen, if it was me right now, I would pry really hard and I would go all in, right? But I don't want to get into trouble, you know? Because, I mean, shit. Bro, I really want green right now because, yeah, we need it.
All right, I'm going to call him and fucking harass him.
All right, harass the fuck out of him.
All right. And if not, let's just fucking call a bunch of people and see if they got one. Do a trade. Make it valuable.
We have no other option on green. It has, bro, we could finish now.
Yeah, because we'll be on cooldown, both of us, right? Till tomorrow. So,
bro, we could trade two for it.
Yeah, because you have an extra. We have an extra red and an extra what?
Bro, you as an on paper, bro, you could give him two for it. And then, because, bro, at home, I got five right now. All of them except for green.
Okay. All right. Let me call this dude.
Yeah.
Not,
do whatever you gotta do to get it. Yeah.
I'll try like Hydra and everything.
Okay. All right. Go all in on Uno.
All right. I got you.
All right. Let me know. Please. See ya. Wait. It's over. Wait, it's actually over. I'm not kidding, it's Jover. It's Jover, that's all six. I could probably clear CG's debt that they owe me for the fucking BT, Bitcoin. Get green. Think about it. I'll show you why. I don't feel like there's anything somewhere now. Chad, let me show you why. Oh man, this is it. It's gotta be.
Hello.
I'm holding a gun and I'm pointing at the fucking phone. You give me green light the fuck now and I don't fucking shoot, bitch. You give me green light now and I spare your life.
You're gonna shoot your own phone?
Brother, listen. What? Okay, listen. Listen. What do you want for green?
I mean, it's not just mine, so I gotta like make sure. Who's
it?
Who's it? Like a squad. I gotta ask them, you know.
Whose squad is it?
Like, if it was just up to me, I'd 100% do it.
Whose squad is it? I want to know who is it.
Well, like, you know, like the people, like me and Marty and a few other people. Yeah.
What do you mean, you and Marty?
Yeah.
Bro, I have every one of Marty's USBs in my pockets right now. I have all five of them.
What?
Yeah, I have all five of Marty's USB in my pockets right now. Look, hold on. Wait,
you got everything but a green.
Oh,
I see. You got them all, but we could trade this in today, right now, like in the next 5 minutes.
Yeah, we could. It could all be over right now.
We'd be the first ones ever to see what this is, ever, in the history of the city. In 5 minutes, that could be us.
So, like, listen.
Yeah.
All right, listen. I'm gonna tell you how it is, ready?
Thanks for coming, officers.
Okay, let's say that when we turn it in, we get something, yeah?
Right.
Okay. If somebody has to hold it, since I'm putting in five in, I put it in Marty's house, but it's ours, yeah? Out of respect, it's putting five in, right? We can all use it, whatever it is.
You're going to trade it in and give me whatever it is?
No. In Marty's house.
In Marty's house, you're going to...
Yeah, but whatever it is, you can still use it whenever. And I can use it, we can use it.
Okay. How about this? I got the one green. You give me five. And I give you four back, and then plus the next green I get, plus an extra purple.
Wait, what? That makes no sense at all. What?
No, like, you'll get more, but I just get all of it right now. Like, I get a turn in.
Wait, what? Well,
because if we combine, we'll have them all, right?
No. I've been doing this with two crews. I have a total of eight USBs.
Eight?
Yeah. I just don't have green. On paper, why would
that is the worst luck I've ever seen.
Why would I accept a deal on your end that I could fulfill better? Like, I'm not gonna do that. I think it's better to just.
Yeah, that makes sense.
It doesn't make sense. Like, bro, it's not even a big of a deal. It's just out of respect for Marty and what we've put into this, right? We hold it in his house, but you can still have access to it any time. It's just. It's a respect thing.
Yeah, it makes sense. Listen, let me. I'll get this guy. He'll call you.
Who is it?
And then we'll see what he decides.
Who is it?
He'll call you in like a minute. He'll call you maybe more than a minute.
Make it 1 minute.
Well, we gotta have a meeting first, man. We gotta have a meeting first, and then he'll call you.
What if somebody goes there and turns in their six, and we're second now because we waited?
You think people are gonna have six right now?
What if?
I mean, there's no way. Oh, okay, just camp the spot and we'll just rob him, hold him up with a gun.
Okay, I'm going now, I'll camp the spot.
I'm gonna try and get a meeting and then I'll have him call you.
Okay.
See you soon. See you soon. Listen, if it were completely up to me, I'd already have done it.
Okay, fair enough.
You know, I trust you, I trust Mr. K, I would have already done it.
And I know the USBs that you have with Mr. Lang, right? I could literally give you two colors that you need. If it so happens, I can give you two colors. Oh, it's fine.
You know it's Mr. Lang? What?
Well, I mean, your group says your group. That's Mr. Lang. It is what it is.
Oh, Christ. I mean, I guess so.
I've heard about the meeting that you guys had before. Hold on.
We just gotta have. I mean, it's not just mine. You know what I mean?
Somebody's departing like, from the fucking USB spot.
Rob him, man. He's got it.
Yeah,
he's got something.
Yeah.
Quick. Yeah, hey, we're gonna have a meeting. I'll call you back. Bro. Yeah, I'll get him to call you after the meeting. Okay.
Watch where you're going, bro.
Did I hit you?
Yeah, it's alright, man. Okay. Going back. Fast. You have to go fast.
Yeah.
I'm just making sure. Just making sure that nobody pulls up, chat.
Hey.
Okay, by the way, I know the colors that you have, by the way. He's not picking up. Huh?
Mm-hmm. I mean, we have every color except red right now, so. I mean, it'd be up to the guy. I mean, you know the guy.
We worked on it
together,
no.
I can't
hold on,
make
hold on,
the call
hold on.
Myself.
What do you mean you have every color except red? That's not impossible.
Yeah. How's that impossible?
Wait. That's not impossible. What?
Maybe you didn't know as much as you. We have everything but red right now.
No. Okay. I know what you're playing me. You know, before Marty left, he gave me the whole rundown on what to expect when he's not there.
Mm-hmm.
And I know pretty much everything about your guys' operation. Like, it's not.
So you, yeah, we got everything but red.
That's not true at all. What?
What do you mean that's not true? We have everything. We have the green, the purple, the blue, the orange, the yellow. We're just missing red.
When Marty left, he told me you guys had like two. Or at most three, which means that with the one you just got, it'd be either three or four, not four or five.
That'd be if we had one squad going at it, sure.
What is that?
I don't want to say too much. We got a lot of people doing a lot of things is all I'm saying, you know?
Huh?
Like, we got a lot of people doing a lot of things,
wait,
I guess.
Who though? Because I know everybody. And I know all the colors and shit. I've been thinking a lot of time on this, bro.
Yeah, we got all the colors except for red. So, I mean.
So the only way that this would be true was that if you had to mix with somebody, another group, and
yep.
Something tells me you don't want to mix with whoever's group that is, like, working with you guys or whatever. Like, I don't think you guys want to mix.
Why wouldn't I?
Just a little bit of a hunch.
I mean, we got everything but red. Why does this even matter? Like,
because it matters.
The point is, you just need the green one, right?
Yeah.
So. Yeah, you know who to ask, man. Listen.
He's not responding, bro. I can give you two for that.
Listen, if it were up to me, man, I trust you, right? Listen, at the end of the day, I think you and me, we're going to be on a heist at some point.
Then I'm going to go against my group. You're going against your group. Meet me at the monkey, and we trade it in.
Okay. Okay, so I'll just house heist 2.0 real quick, and then
you know for a fact you want to see what he has to offer. You know for a fact you want to see it.
I mean, right? I definitely do, but I mean, I didn't get this by myself. You know, I can't just make the. Okay, here's what I'll say.
I have an extra red.
Uh huh.
In the eventuality, that what we have cannot be used. We put aside, right? And then we just get another green and we get a second one.
Yeah. No, listen. I'm 100% down, right?
Then just go send it. Full send then.
Well, it's not just mine. I got it with like a lot of people's help, right? So here's what I think you should do. Give the man a call, you know the one. Tell him like I already agreed, and if he agrees, then the deal's good to go.
Bro, I'm willing to risk five USBs on this hunch. And you're not even willing to risk one of them.
That's I am willing.
Ridiculous.
I am willing.
No, you're not, because you're not doing it. Just do it.
I can't do it because it's not just mine. It's me and other people's. And you already got me. Tell him I'm already on board. And if he's okay with it, we'll go immediately.
He's not picking up the phone.
Let me try sending him an email and see if he wakes up. But I'm 100% down. So it's just, you know, who would I be if, like, you know, I don't care about what the people who helped me get here said, right?
I could buy. Last time that we had red, it was red. On that day, the USBs at the same. I should probably just do it again.
Oh wait, yeah, just do it again today. Oh wait, yeah, just do it again today.
You'd still be down to red though.
Yeah, but I mean. But we get another. Well, I can't do it again today. It's the cooldowns, 2 days. But can you do it though?
Yep.
Maybe you'll get the green today then.
Don't care. We can do it right now before somebody else gets it.
You're gonna do it right now. Okay. I mean, I can't be on the job, but I can help pick up or something.
Bro. What? Why is Miss Lang not there?
Wait a minute. I know what to do.
What?
Okay. So the, you know, my buddy, he hasn't been awake all day, right?
Say so.
He doesn't know what color I got, because I did it without him.
Oh.
So wait, we get another one, and I just say, oh, we just got another, like, we got another, like, a yellow one. And then we swap it out, and then you and me, we get the whole thing, and we see what happens, right?
Bro, even better than that, I give you the color that you want, regardless. Regardless, you can say, oh, we got the color that we needed. Red. After that.
Mm-hmm. Bro. Oh, yeah. I'll be like, yeah, we got the color we wanted.
Just go,
that's...
boom, we got red. No, we didn't. That was green. That's
yeah,
it.
We finally got a new one that we didn't have. The one we needed.
Bro, that's easy. It's easy in the world. Are you ready to meet?
Yeah, as soon as you ask him, yeah.
Bro, what? He doesn't even know what color you got. You just said that.
Yeah, but you know I wouldn't scam people. It's
not even a scam, though. It's still a color that's desirable. Well,
that's
no?
definitely a scam. It's definitely a scam. It's 100% a scam.
It is not a scam. How can it be a scam if it's a desirable color?
I mean, no, that's a good point.
Like what? It doesn't make any sense. It's a desirable color for you.
Yeah, that's actually a pretty good point. We should bring it up to him when we have the meeting with him, right?
What? No.
What do you mean, no? We got to ask him. I just...
Because he's going to hold it as leverage. It's really stupid.
What do you know, he would give you a fair deal. You're friends.
No, he would not. Just...
What do you mean he wouldn't?
It wouldn't. Just fucking send it.
Come on. You've been friends with him for how long? We did the casino together. You think he wouldn't give you a fair deal?
Yeah, but it doesn't matter, though. Because now he has a lot of leverage. Because it's the color that I want. Even though I want... I have a color that you want, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I want it more because it completes. And he's gonna hold his leverage. It's just what it is.
Well, you could just pretend you don't want it that bad. Be like, oh, like I just need like one green for my second trade-in. It's not that big a deal. I'll tell you what I got for my first trade-in.
Yeah, but now you know and you're going to tell them, so that's irrelevant.
No, I'm not. Listen, if it were up to me, I would be trading it in right now. Like, if it were all up to me, listen, you know, these heists,
well, it is up
they're
to
like
you
my
you,
crack,
you,
man.
Because
like
you have you, because you have it in your
I
hand.
I see it.
Well, man, you have it in your hand, so it is up to you. You're choosing not to.
Well, it's because I'm choosing not to yoink it when it's a group thing, you know?
In life, there are things that you want and things that you need. You are portraying something that you need as something that you want. That is entirely on you, not on anybody else.
Well, yeah, I don't want to just take the green thing from my
friends
that help me get it.
Because you don't need it enough. You just want it.
Well, like the heist, like you did trade it in.
When you really want something so bad, right? It turns into need. You can't live without it. You can't breathe without it. You know, that's need, right? Something that you want is it's just another thing. Oh yeah, I want that. We'll do it later, right? But something that you need, you just go for it. You don't even think about it. You just go straight for it. And you have the resources to finish that Jesus. And get all six for now. And then you choose not to because you don't could need. You it. Want it. Oh, do you know what needed?
I mean, we could just do it. And if we got the red, it'd be a color we don't have yet. So it wouldn't even be that bad, right?
Exactly. On top of that, we could get something that goes beyond that. We could go to the next step after that and show them that and be like, yo, we got that, boom. And it's like, oh, wow, you did it on yourself. It's like, it shows that you are resourceful, that you are willing to do the thing that is needed for the squad to succeed. You look like a hero to your boss. Like, come on, man, this is insane. It's initiative. People would kill for that.
I did have some trouble earlier. I could use the bonus points. Like I had some trouble with the typing.
That is so. That's insane.
Yeah. I mean, I probably could. Oh but man, I mean,
it would be insane. This is the type of stuff that makes history. You know,
it would be history. We'd be the first people ever.
Ever. People might be rushing right there right now. They might be walking. They might be starting their cars and on the way over there. And these, you know, in the history books, right? Who the fuck gives a flying rat's fucking ass about Buzz Aldrin? Who the fuck is Buzzy? Okay, people know about fucking Lance Armstrong. Buzz? Who? Because he was second.
Oh my god!
It's the first one that matters.
That's true. And I mean, what if the thing we get, what if it's reusable too? Like, what if we just trade it? We can share it on each
job. That's what I just said. The same way that we're already sharing gun blueprints anyway.
Yeah, we're already sharing that. So, I mean,
that's how it's reusable, then everybody, in investments.
Everybody wins and wins faster. It's kind of, yeah. Also, I don't know if Lance Armstrong was the first one.
It must have been nailed then. Listen, because what really truly matters in the end, right? It's the heroes that change the world that do matter, not the people that followed the heroes and people that were second at the bowl. When you really, really get down to
it, what do you mean, man? Weren't we second at the casino or something? Like,
we were absolutely not.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I must have remembered wrong.
Absolutely not. So then, when you really think about it, right? When your child, right? When he opens his eyes to the real world and he goes to school and he opens his history book, right? And so he says, they were the first to do this, right? And there's a one name. There won't be two names. There will only be one name. And it'll be your name. What do you want it to be?
Oh my God,
It was Ray Romanov. It was Auto-Tune Tyrone AJP. It was Mickey. Imagine it. Your child turns chapter 7, page 4, flips the page. Mickey. Hell nah, bro. What the fuck?
Oh my God. I mean, he kind of got a point, but yeah. You know, let me have this meeting. And I'll tell him to call you.
All right. The bullets go bad, even the crafted ones, that's crazy. Wait, where are all the other guns? I just realized. What the fuck? It's supposed to be in here. Only lost one of them. Should still have 4 or 5. Yeah, should still have 5. That's one, two, three. Let me be sold then. Oh no, I know who is red. Wait, that the girl wasn't there earlier. What the fuck is going on? Wait, there's only three guns. I'm missing two guns. They're hidden somewhere, yeah. Uh-oh. Whose car is that? She just doesn't have green. Doesn't matter. I'm coming and spawn until we turn it in. I will not be second. Yo.
Yo, yeah, that's what he told me. He said, yeah. I don't know if he's bullshitting or not, because I was like, he told me he got it today. And then he told me, yeah, I got to ask my crew members. It's a crew I have with Marty. And I was like, wait, Marty's not even around today.
Not true. Yes. You see, that's what they said. He even tried to, bro, I don't think he knows that I'm with Marty now. So he tried to play it out the same way he played out with you. He was like, oh yeah, like I got this one, but I can't do anything with it because it's like Marty's thing. And I'm like, well, I'm in Marty's house. I got Marty's shit. And like, I'm Marty, pretty much. I'm in his group.
Yeah.
Me and him are a unit.
Yeah, right. We've been using Marty's butt coin for the past two jobs.
Exactly. All right, let me call him back. Hold on. Let me call him back. I'll talk to him in a minute.
All right.
I could just spend all the money I have left on doing the laundromat like two more times today. But it's just be better this way. It'd be a one chance out of three if we do it twice. One out of six. You need to go back to school and figure it out. So do it twice. It's one out of six. It's two times. Total of two out of six, which means one out of three. It's one out of three chance. It's not timed, it's plus. 1-6 plus 1-6 equals 2-6. If your chances are to win one out of a million, the lottery, right? You buy two tickets. You doubled your chance. It's one out of 500,000. Two out of 500,000. Two out of a million. Double the chance. Is that how you add it? True, actually. You can't add it. Cause you don't keep it in the bag. You actually put it back in the bag if it's a marble. So it would be what would it be then? The mathematical probabilities behind it. It's one out of six twice, though. I also did stat. I just don't remember. There's a different mathematical formula for this. Well, it's not 2 out of 6 because then if you get 3 USBs, 3 out of 6. Is that lying over there? Yo, motherfucker. Look at him. He's on his phone. I can literally see him.
Hell yeah.
So.
Hello?
Yo.
What's up?
So, we doing this or not?
Excuse me?
Bro, don't act like you don't know. What the heck is he talking about?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Bro. Hold on. We have all six yuzbs. Why don't we just fucking finish it?
We have all six yuzbs. Why don't we fucking finish? What the fuck are you talking about? The USBs?
Yeah. Let's just finish it.
Finish what?
Complete the rainbow.
Then you like do the rainbow with like 50 different people?
No. Just Marty and you guys.
Marty and us. What do you mean you guys?
Me and Marty, and whoever you have it, you know, and you, and your group, and whatever the fuck.
I mean, that's not really something I can just decide alone on, man. I'm gonna be honest.
That's what you know said.
I mean, it's probably a good thing he said that. I mean, we got a crew that, you know, has to make a decision together, right?
Okay. Fair enough, but the time is ticking.
What colors are you still missing?
What colors am I missing? I am missing red.
Okay. Well, I mean, I don't know what to tell you. I literally just woke up to pick up some materials, and I'm probably going back to bed, man. I'm gonna be honest.
Really? So you're not going to be there for it?
Be there for what?
Whatever we get out of this bitch ass, okay, we could share it while we get a second one. And then we could, both of you can have one if you want.
But you don't understand. Like, that's not a decision I can make myself. Who's around right now?
Me and you know.
Okay, what did you know say?
You know wants to do it. He's dying to do it. But he said he had to ask you first.
I mean, like I said, you know, we have like I got to talk to Tony. I got to talk to Gigi. I got to talk to Octo. There's like a whole crew of us that have been doing this shit. I can't just make the decision alone.
Okay.
My question is though, what happens? What happens if there's okay? So what happens? Okay, if there's too many people involved in whatever happens next.
Yeah. So we need to recombine, and we're missing one, and we could just get it tomorrow.
We need to recombine, and we're missing one. We can just get it tomorrow.
Because right now we're doing either 4-2 or 5-1, right? But total, we have 11. So whatever happens, we can get another one. So we recombine our leftovers, and we get a second set. You understand?
Yeah, but that's not really answering the question. What happens if there's just too many people involved, and what happens next?
In what sense? Then we just
I'll be right back, okay? Give me 2 seconds.
Then we just stall for a day, and we recombine, and then we split in half, and we both have one.
We stall for a day, we recombine, we split in half, we both have one. I don't know what the fuck that means, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know what the hell that means.
Okay. If your group didn't combine right now, right? You would probably have your six, like, tomorrow or the day after that, right? Then you have your six, right? And then you combine and you're done, right? Yes?
I mean, I would assume so, yeah.
And then you don't have the assumption that you have too many people and too many people involved, yeah?
Well, my concern is, you know, with all due respect, I don't think you only did this with us and Martin. I think you did it with a fuck ton of people, okay? And there's just too many fucking people involved, and I'm not going to fuck my people over.
Not true. I have 5 in my pockets right now. I have all 5 in my pockets. These are not, like, anybody's group. It's not CG's group. It's not fucking, it's not the Polish. It's not the company. I have 5 in my pockets right now, and it's just me and Marty.
Okay. But, you know, it kind of still goes back to, like, I just can't go and tell you, let's go do this right now. First off, I just woke up. I don't even know what the fuck's happening.
Oh, no, I don't understand. Like, I don't know. You're missing the point. So, mathematically, right, if you do this right now, tomorrow is the same odds of you completing your set than me completing my set. I'm just making sure that we see what is next right now together, and regardless, we can duplicate it tomorrow, which is the same time frame and the same mathematical probability.
See, for me, it's hard to know what the fuck you're talking about because I don't really know how this shit works.
You need 6, okay, to make a set, yeah?
Yeah.
I have 5 correct back-to-back. Plus, I should 2 with somebody else. But they're all correct. All 5. I'm missing one color. You guys, apparently, you know, said you guys have 5, right? If we combine, we have 10. We have 10. 6 of those are correct. Now we have a set. Yeah? With 4 leftovers, we could easily, tomorrow, right, finish the second set and split in half regardless. But we can still see it today, right now, what we want, and finish the set, right? While still keeping it the same mathematical probability tomorrow and the same time frame to finish one set.